America is essentially a dream. It is a dream of a land where men of all races, of all nationalities, and of all creeds can live together as brothers.
Wasn't it long ago? Was it on a New England coast? Wasn't it the standard people praying to the Son and the Father and the Holy Ghost?
That they are endowed by their Creator
over God
with certain inalienable
is
rights.
Is this now what we've become?
That among these are life.
The fathers left a noble legacy,
liberty,
for their sons and their daughters.
The
sons
happiness
and their daughters. Look at what we've done. Look at what we've done. Breakdown, breakdown, breakdown. As we learn to bite the hand that tries to feed us. Breakdown, breakdown, breakdown. If we say that we are free, who will believe us? Breakdown, breakdown, breakdown. On the street, see the charter of a modern love with no obligations or promises to keep. Hear the fear of disease, hear the baby never born, hear the people crying out, somebody save us, oh please somebody save us from what we're headed for, from what we're headed for. Breakdown, 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 as we try to bite the hand that tries to feed us. Breakdown, 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 if we say that we are free, as we learn to bite the hand that tries to feed us. Break down, break down, break down.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
I pledge allegiance.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America.
Sa watawatang Amerika.
And to the republic
for which it stands.
Nakinakatuyuan ito.
One nation.
Under God.
Indivisible.
With
liberty
and justice for all.
Na may kalayaan at hustisya sa lahat.
Hey! Come on now, break down, break down, break. Say that we are free. Who will believe us?
able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.